Welcome everybody to Music in the Park. Thank you for coming. We have Vinnie Rose tonight. I just want to do a quick thank to our sponsors, BioLife Plasma and Bethlehem Baptist Church for sponsoring this event. Right now we have Vinnie Rose, a local Mounds View resident and artist, and he's going to play some music for tonight.
Going out on a cruise. I'm headed for the dam. We're gonna go over for some fishing and some time to lose. But lately, my friend, I'm eating looking like I'm cast into the wind. Oh, I'm cast into the wind. My mind is blowing. It's gusting up a mighty storm. Heavy, but the lake is never dumb. Oh, thank God I'm here again. Five o'clock's knocking, that barbecue's rocking, all the neighbors come in, gather in. The drinks are going down, happy feeling going round. I'm wishing this would never end. My mind starts forgetting all the things I'm stressing. God, it's good to be with friends. Oh, I'm cast into the wind. My mind is blowing. It's gusting up a mighty storm. I'm feeling heavy, but the lake is never down. The beer is gone. Whoa, I said I'm cast into the wind. My mind is blowing. It's gusting up a mighty storm. I'm feeling heavy, but the lake has never done me wrong. Thank God I'm here again. The fear is gone. Whoa, I said I'm cast into the wind. My mind is blowing. It's gusting up a mighty storm. I'm feeling heavy, but the lake is never down.
Thanks, folks. Good to see y'all out this evening for a beautiful Minnesota summer evening. I'm going to be doing all original music tonight, and that was an original, of course, called Casting to the Wind. My wife and our family have a lake place up in Clearwater Lake, and as we like to do, as all other Minnesotans like to do, we like to go up to the lake on the weekends and do some fishing, do some boating and campfires and s'mores, and that's what that song is all about. This next song is called Rock and Roll Country. And if you're like me, sometimes you listen to what's on the radios these days and you're thinking, man, it just doesn't sound like the good old days, like what it used to. It doesn't sound like maybe, I don't know, like there's something missing in the music. So I kind of wrote this song with that feeling in mind. This is called Rock and Roll Country. I really don't like those songs on the radio, like Teardrops on My Guitar or Beyonce videos. I'm not too much into rap or your Justin Timberlake, that stuff they call pop music now, I really ain't that great. Whatever happened to those good old days when country boys rocked out? Man, I sure could use a song like that right now. Just some rock and roll country. I need some rock and roll country. Just a little bit of bass and a whole lot of guitar. It's that rock and roll country. Ooh, I gotta have some rock and roll country. Some rock and roll country, it's where I hang my hat. Just turn up the tempo and bass and watch this party start to move, cause it's that rock and roll country that's a turn around the groove guitar.
Spring is making everything so bright. That south wind is breaking off the lake just right. And it's 10 a.m. and all the folks start gathering in. Everybody's made the long trip for the holiday weekend. And kids in their swimsuits and grown-ups in their chairs. The wind through the trees is bringing in a whisper. And I'm so sorry that I can't be with you on such a heavenly day. But my spirit's always there, just listen. You can almost hear me say, have a cold one for me. Have a cold one.
Sitting around that campfire as the stars start coming around. You can hear the sound of laughter from four or five doors down, and singing songs, telling stories about those days gone by. Kids with sticky fingers eating s'mores and ice cream pies. And I'm so sorry that I can't be with you on such a beautiful night. But my spirit's always there, just listen. You can almost hear me say, have a cold one for me. Have a cold one for me. Nothing makes me happier than your smiling face. Don't be concerned, Mimi, cause I'm resting in a better place. But if by circumstance I make mention of your name, I'd pick up your drink and take your glass. I'd have a cold one for me. I'll have a cold one for me. Ooh. Have a cold one for me. Have a cold one. Thank you. That was called Have a Cold One, which I wrote kind of as a response to, you know, we always go up to our lake cabin place in the summer. And, you know, the older you get, I turn 35 next Thursday, actually. And even though that's young in some people's minds, you know, it's a couple years on me. And, you know, you start getting older and some of the people that used to go to the lake don't come to the lake anymore because they've passed on to different things. So. Different situations. So I like to write. That was a song kind of about them and that their spirit's kind of always there with you at the lake, and kind of a nice little reminder. This next song is kind of an art song. I really like eagles. My wife and I, she's out there watching the kid on the playground, but we like eagles a lot. And so I kind of wrote a song about eagles. So if you would imagine during the song kind of an eagle kind of flying around and different things that eagles do, that's what this one's about. And it's called Eagles. I couldn't think of a better title than that.
in flight. The waking of the morn, the coming of the daylight warms my feathers in flight. Higher and higher and higher, further and farther along, soaring the wind, I feel my feathers, and now falling, shooting like an arrow that shot from the sky, like a heat-seeking missile that's locked on its target, I fly. Oh, 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 I fly. And now water's now closer. I stretch out my talons, reach down from low on this ride.
Thanks. That was the song I said about eagles. I like eagles. In the middle of the song, the eagle comes down and gets that fish right up out of the water. Pretty cool. I took a tour. If you go to Red Wing, they have one tour boat that'll go out and take you on an eagles tour. And if you're ever in Red Wing, I recommend you do it. The captain is really cool. He was a barge driver for like 40 years or something. And they've got 8, 9 eagles there, and you can watch them go in the water and grab a fish and feed it to their kids. It's pretty fun. At this time, I'm going to plug my album. I have my first album came out. It's called The American Dream, and most of the songs you've heard tonight are on this album. The title track, The American Dream, I'll play next for you. It's actually a song that I wrote when I was in Miami. In Miami, if you ever, anybody here ever been to Miami before? You know, lots of money down there. We took a boat. I guess we like boats, my wife and I. Took a boat tour around and saw all these million-dollar mansions and stuff. And I just started thinking about how, like, the American Dream, you know, back in the 50s and 40s and 60s, you know, was this idea of, you know, this perfect life and these different things. And it was also, you know, the greatest time for our nation's wealth and the greatest, you know, the economy was great. And a lot of stuff were really good, good jobs and so forth. But then now, it's like in our generation, we're still trying to live that dream, but yet we're doing it at the expense of our own well-being. Like, we don't have the money to buy this really nice house, but we just get a bigger mortgage, or we go into debt, or we've got tons of credit card debt. So I started thinking about those things, and I kind of wrote this song. So this is called The American Dream. It's off my my record here, which if you like the music, you can buy for $10. I have them available up here after the show. I've got a wife, 2.5 kids, a big fancy car, work a 9-to-5 shift, I'm living the American dream, but I'm not happy at all. I drink $5 coffee with a side of biscotti. I dress real trendy and my wife is a hottie. Got everything a man could need, but I'm not happy at all. We've been sold on a dream that isn't real. We're told to consume, to buy everything to make us feel good. Renting a lifestyle that we cannot afford just to be cool. But I'm not happy at all. I drink lots of bottled water and I eat organic food. I got a membership to the gym, but it doesn't get used. Shoot, I just bought a boat. Maybe that'll make me happy. I got the latest smartphone and all those technical gadgets, the new game console, and a flat screen to match it. But my credit cards are all maxed out. Oh boy, am I happy. We've been sold on a dream that isn't real. Billboards and advertisements telling us you've got to consume and buy stuff. And the two beaks that fail are making all of the cash while the rest of us are getting screwed. And I'm not happy at all. I know I'm not happy at all. Well, I hate my job and my marriage is a wreck. My kids don't like me and my car's repossessed. And I'm stuck with all this debt. But I'm living the American dream. But I'm living the American dream. Thank you. Maybe that's a new American dream, yeah. Just going to debt. I don't know. Anyways, that's a fun song. Let's see here. What else we got in this set? Anybody a fan of the blues? We have any blues fans out here? A couple? All right. Here's a blues song I wrote. Kind of speaks for itself. And I should say before I start this song, or in the middle of it, some of you might be hearing, man, it sounds like there's two or three guitars going on at once. And if you think that, you're right, because there are. But I don't have backup tracks. I'm actually doing this live. So I've got this little pedal down here that allows me to record my guitar as I'm playing, which is kind of cool. So if you hear that, you're exactly right. It's two different guitars, maybe three.
Freak, I'm having a breakdown. Freak, you know I'm having a breakdown. You know we ain't been talking. And there's that bad feeling going on. Shake down, huh, shake, you know I'm getting a shake down, there ain't been no loving, and there's a bad, bad feeling going around. Morning light through that window, and there ain't a sound. Midnight calling on the hour, you ain't nowhere to be found. If I do see a baby, you don't give me no smile. You just give me the look and you stab me down. And I said, take, it's coming to take down. Whoa, take, you know there's coming to take down. My days are numbered. Woo, and there's a bad, bad feeling going on.
Guitar.
Tried to tell you I was wrong. Tried to tell you I was sorry. Even wrote you this song. But you won't have nothing of it, baby. You say there's nothing left to say. Pretty soon be over. Pretty soon one day. Shake, I'm getting the shake down. Take, it's coming to take down.
So how many people here is that where Mounds View is your hometown? Does anybody have Mounds View as their hometown? All right. I'm guilty. I'm not from Mounds View originally. I grew up in Farmington, south of here, quite a ways. But now that I made it up to God's country, I'll never go back. This next song I wrote about my hometown, and I played my CD release concert there a while ago, and when I did, it was kind of weird because it was the first time I've been back with my band in 15 years. Hey, is that Rich out there? Hey, good to see you, Rich. Met him last night at my other gig. Good to see you, brother. And anyways, when I played there back in my hometown for the first time, I was expecting, it's your hometown. Everything looks the same and the same people, and I kind of was a little, things were different. And some for the better, some for the worse. So I kind of wrote this song. Everybody's got a hometown. And so maybe this song will bring up some memories of your hometown, but it certainly does of mine. It's been 15 years since I've been back to this place. Things don't look the same, like my time's been erased. The buildings all look different and some have disappeared. This town's much larger now, but I'm glad I'm here. This is my hometown. Went back to the DQ, where I used to eat for free. This time I paid $4.95 for some melted ice cream. I went back to the park, but they put in a new bridge. They took off my favorite one where they carved my initials in. I went back to my old school to pay some respect, but they're all retired now, past where they've left. I went back to my old house and gave it a good stare. Outside in the front yard, new kids were there. This is my hometown. This is my hometown. Before I left, I went to the bar on the edge of town. And I've never been here before, but I needed to get a drink down. And to my surprise, I found one of my old friends. And time ain't been so good to him. This was our home, that place where we grew up in. And almost everything has changed. Forever my heart will be the same, 'cause this is our hometown. This is our hometown. This is our hometown. This is our hometown. Thank you very much. I got two more songs left for y'all tonight. This next one is a new one. This is called Give It One More Chance. And this is going to be on my new record, which should be hopefully out in the next couple months here, maybe end of the year. And hope you like it. We've walked through the flames, now we don't look the same. You're feeling tired and shaky. Uncertainty all around, I can hear that sound. You're grieving uneasy. But I'm asking you, baby, for just another chance, and to give him one more chance. So give it one more chance, baby. If you feel it like I feel it, give it more. Give it one more chance. There's a cold wind blowing. We both know we've been going in that wrong direction. I hear what you're saying. We don't need some engines. How I drive you insane. But I'm begging you, baby, for just another turn in. Take one more ride. So give it more. Give it one more chance. Baby, if you feel it like I feel it. So give it more. So let's not now throw away all the love that we made. There's better times on the way. So give it more, so give it more. Give it one more chance, baby. If you feel it like I feel it, so give it more, give it one more chance. Thank you very much. Anyways, I'm going to finish up with one more song. This is called Lake Country. It's the seventh or eighth song off my record. And it's about going up to the lake. So if you've ever been in this position, it's 5 o'clock on Friday, and you've got a whole weekend planned at the lake, and the weather's going to be great. You got the fishing report, you know, coming in on your phone. You can't wait to get up there, and the boss has got you working. And you, yeah. One of those weeks. That's exactly what the song is about. You're just itching to get up to the lake. So I'll leave you with Lake Country. Once again, I'm Vinnie Rose. Thanks for being here. Lake Country, I'm coming for ya. I'm working myself just to get back home to you. Lake Country, I'm headed for ya. I'm counting down the minutes just to get myself to you. Well, it's 5 o'clock on Friday. I'd really be there if I had my way. But the boss has got me working, keep me from you. I can taste this country air. It's a carrying away my cares. I think I'll slip out through the door and head up north to you. Lake Country, I'm coming for ya. Working myself just to get back home to you. Lake Country, I'm headed for ya. I'm tearing down the road cause I'm in love with you. Well, it's backed up on the freeway. On the back roads is where you'll see me. I got the pedal to the metal and I'm tearing up the road for you. Every lake and town I pass, I get a little heavier on that gas. Hit the red line, pin the needle, I'm coming in fast. Big country, I'm coming for ya. I'm working myself just to get back home with you. Big country, I'm trucking for ya. I'm tearing down the road just to get myself to you. Guitar. To go and I'll be there, don't you know? I got the radio bumping, I'm rocking all the way to you. And this cold one's in the cooler, just a wishing I could get there sooner. So I'm leaving the cloud of dust on these country roads. Take me home, Lake Country. Thanks, folks. I'll see you next time. I'm Vinnie Rose.